Good morning, friends. I am Purva, and today we will discuss the following question. Find the equation of the plane through the line of intersection of the planes x plus y plus z is equal to 1 and 2x plus 3y plus 4z is equal to 5, which is perpendicular to the plane x minus y plus z is equal to 0. Now, the equation of the plane that passes through the intersection of two given planes a1x plus b1y plus c1z plus d1 is equal to 0 and a2x plus b2y plus c2z plus d2 is equal to 0 is given by a1x plus b1y plus c1z plus d1 plus lambda into a2x plus b2y plus c2z plus d2 is equal to 0. Also, if the planes a1x plus b1y plus c1z plus d1 is equal to 0 and a2x plus b2y plus c2z plus d2 is equal to 0 are perpendicular to each other, then we have a1 into a2 plus b1 into b2 plus c1 into c2 is equal to 0. So, this is the key idea behind our question. Let us begin with the solution now. Now, the two planes are x plus y plus z is equal to 1 and 2x plus 3y plus 4z is equal to 5, or we can write this as x plus y plus z minus 1 is equal to 0 and 2x plus 3y plus 4z minus 5 is equal to 0. Now, by key idea, we know that the equation of the plane that passes through the line of intersection of two given planes is given by, now by key idea, the equation of the plane that passes through the intersection of these two planes is given by this equation. So, here we get the equation of the plane that passes through the intersection of these two planes is given by x plus y plus z minus 1 plus lambda into 2x plus 3y plus 4z minus 5 is equal to 0. Or we can write this equation as x into 1 plus 2 lambda plus y into 1 plus 3 lambda plus z into 1 plus 4 lambda minus 1 plus 5 lambda is equal to 0. We mark this as equation 1. Now, this equation 1 is an equation of the plane, as it is of the form a1x plus b1y plus c1z plus d1 is equal to 0. Now, in the question, we are given that this equation of the plane is perpendicular to the plane x minus y plus z is equal to 0. So, as equation 1 is perpendicular to the plane x minus y plus z is equal to 0, therefore, by key idea, we know that that if the two planes are perpendicular, then we have A1 A2 plus B1 B2 plus C1 C2 is equal to 0. So here we get (1+2λ)(1) + (1+3λ)(-1) + (1+4λ)(1) = 0. This implies 1+2λ (-1, -3λ) + (1+4λ) = 0, and this implies 3λ + 1 = 0, which implies λ = -1/3. Now putting λ = -1/3 in equation 1, we get (x)(1+2)-1/3 + (y)(1+3)-1/3 + (z)(1+4)-1/3 - (1+5)(-1/3) = 0. Solving this equation, we get this implies (x)(1/3) + (y)(-1/3) - (-2/3) = 0. And this implies (x)-(z)+2 = 0. Thus, we have got the equation of the plane as (x)-(z)+2 = 0. This is our answer. Hope you have understood the solution. Bye and take care.